Hello, everybody. I am one from a new cause, but you can't because all of cars now in our country is very expensive. All of us need to change this car, but we can't because the cost of cars now is very high. In my speech, I will explain how you can buy a new car, but with low cost. Now let me explain my way. The first way is you can buy a new car by internet from the other country. It's very cheap, but it's not the same because maybe the car will be affected and maybe there's some problem in your car. The second way is you can buy a new car by internet also, but from your country. Maybe it will be a used car, but it is very cheap and very safe because you can go to check the new car and you can make the cost of this low with the owner of car. The third way is clearing car. In our country, clearing car is the best, cheapest car, and it is very safe, and it does not consume a lot of amount of fuel. The last way is the Chinese car. It is the cheapest car, but it is the worst because it is unsafe and it is very dangerous for the driver. And this is the worst car in the world. I hope I help you to pay a new car by the my four ways, which are for buying internet from another country, and this is unsafe. And the second one is buying internet also, but from your country, and this is safe and cheap, and the Korean car and the Chinese car. Finally, I think the Korean car is the best way, and the Chinese is the worst.